starting a brand new career mode, and it's going to be a PSG career mode. I did one of these last year, 17. Didn't get far in it, so we're going to try and do it. So, here's my team. Got Alves in here, we've got Neymar, who did actually sign for us last year. So, I do have a big player on the shortlist. He's 32. Do I go for Ronaldo? I'm gonna put in a bid. Do I put in a bid then? Yeah, we'll put in a bid. Oh, wait. Oh. 150 million. 156 million. For Ronaldo. We'll pay him. 500k a week? Is there any point in doing that? So yeah, we're going to try Ronaldo in this episode. And you're probably wondering why I'm going to put Neymar there. I'm going to put Neymar at cam and then Ronaldo left wing. So, I will be simulating, I think, all matches. Let's just get into this. Wait for Ronaldo. Please accept, because I really want him. Oh, that's Thiago. I thought he'd accepted already, but no. So. We're just letting players go for now. Right, there's a player I want from Boca Juniors. It's like Perez or something. Let me set the search up. No. Give me a minute. It's not Perez, but he's really old. This pattern looks good. I'm just looking for players. I think I'm gonna go for pattern. Right, so will Ronaldo accept? It's ongoing. Yep. Then we'll pay him 40k a week for Pavon to join PSG. And I don't want to play the game. I'm gonna simulate it. Alright, do we win? 4-0? 4-0 win. Yes, in Dani Alves scored. I think Neymar scored down in Mbappe. Guys, we've got Ronaldo! We've got Ronaldo! Ronaldo joins PSG for a whopping 156. You know, Michael! Let me see. We just signed Ronaldo. Oh my god, Cristiano Ronaldo. I have to give him number 7. Ronaldo signs the PSG title. I've got the title. Oh, I've got a brilliant title. I'm not going to tell it yet. Oh wait, there is a... I might as well tell you. It's going to be signings out, Ronaldo in! Why has he done that? Signings out. Players out, Ronaldo in. Lucas. We're going to let Lucas go now to Southampton. So he's going to have a better spell in the Prem, I think. There's no way he's... Oh, Pavonic. There's no way he's going to be getting game time with Ronaldo now. He's joining. And Pavon. I think Pavon's pretty good. So, yeah. There's no way Lucas will have game time anymore. So, yeah. We'll give him 26. He's 76 rated, which is good. I'll put Meunier down there because he's leaving Chelsea. He actually looks pretty good. 86 pace. A 21-year-old is very good. Now we have a game against Spurs. Will we win? With a Ronaldo in. 2-1! Ronaldo! Ronaldo. He got subbed off. Who subs off Ronaldo? I'm sorry. Muniz left for Chelsea. Okay. If Boca Juniors beat Spurs today, which they probably won't, that means Spurs won't go through. And we're not going to simulate this game. Okay, Boca Juniors are 1-0 up to Spurs. I'm 2-0 up. Oh, we have a red card. Boca Juniors is still 1-0 up. We're 3-0 up. 4-0. And we've won. Boca Juniors have beat Spurs 2-0. The Spurs will not be going through. Hoffenheim. Right, yeah, we don't have Thiago Silva for the next game. What is that? I'm going to look at the table. Oh, Boca Juniors and Spurs can go through, but Spurs win 1 point. They got 1 point. Are you, what? How has that happened? Right, give me a sec. Right, so Lucas is just over 30 million, that's got 27 mil now added on. We have 56 mil. We have 51 mil. Who would we buy it? We're not going to spend it all on one player, but I don't know who to buy. Will we win with no Thiago Silva? That's the question. 2-0, Rabiot. We're just getting red cards for fun right now. Okay. At least Thiago Silva is back. Neymar's top scorer. Top deals. Ronaldo to PSG, Aubameyang to Barcelona, and Mio to Pippin Dortmund. When did that? Real Madrid want Pastore. Do I sell Pastore? That's the question. I'm gonna sell him. I think, yeah. 3-2. Yes! Brilliant. So guys, if you enjoyed, remember to smash the like and subscribe. for more PSG career mode. And as usual, I've been Aiden. You guys have been awesome. And I'll see you next time. Peace.